was your first impression of David?
I used to make fun of him and chase him around because he was so small.
I had a crush on him. But, yeah, I guess that was my first impression.
When did you realize that you just started to have like romantic feelings towards him?
I would say around grade 10, like early in grade 10.
Yeah, that would have been, the 10th grade too.
What happened in the 10th grade? Anything special happened in the 10th grade?
No, we just used to talk about MSN since from grade 9. Because she went to school in Brampton after middle school. So we just talked at MSN, and then in grade 10, we got more close and we started dating. And that's when the feelings got more real.
My friend, actually, at the time, he's the one who put got us together. Because we were really close, so he walked to David's house and he told David that I liked him. And so from there, David messaged me on MSN, if anybody even remembers that. and then from there, we kind of just we started dating, I guess.
What is David's most annoying habit?
Oh my god, his chewing. He chews so loud. And he knows I don't like it. It's like, I always make fun of him because it's like I'm sitting beside him, but it's like he's chomping on whatever he's eating, regardless of what it is.
I can't think of anything on this part.
Do you want to take a guess what your annoying habit that she told me?
I chew loud?
What's it like to date them for like 10
years? For 10 years? I feel like at the beginning it's like when you have all your butterflies and everything is like so brand new. But then as time goes on, you guys get like so close to each other that it doesn't matter what happens. Like, you know at the end of the day that like this is the person that you want to be with. David, you're my best friend, my soulmate, my number one supporter. We've grown so much together over the last 10 years, and I can't wait to continue our life with you as your wife. This may seem like a new journey, but we already belong to each other, and we're finally going home and becoming one family. I'm so proud of us and how united we are in our goals, and I vow to continue to build our dreams together. I promise to be committed to you and to our marriage. I promise to stand by you and to be a confidant through better or worse, rich or poor, and even poorer when I'm shopping and booking us vacations. I promise to always put us first. I promise to never lose those butterflies I get every time I'm with you. I vow to hold your hand in my hand and to hold your heart in mine. I love you and you're my husband for all time. I cannot wait to grow old with you in mind, body, and spirit, to start our family and create new memories. I love you till eternity. Thank you.